play. Incomplete, out of bounds, and the Auburn Tigers steal a 10-6 win away from the UCF Golden Knights. UCF has come so close, and yet they're so far away from that signature win.
Show you what their speed's all about.
UCF and Auburn in the Peach Bowl.
War Eagle, everybody.
UCF will be motivated for this game. We'll all be on the area.
Man, I get it swag. My head back to my bed. You know I'm fucking tag. But man, I got this swag. Man, I got this swag. My head back to my bed. You know I'm fucking tag. But man, I got this swag. I swear when I serve. Now I be serving swag. I'm on hypnotic.
Undefeated team, and they're really good.
If you come into this game and you can knock off an Auburn in this situation,
These are the moments that give you momentum because it has to build if we're talking about one of these teams. Also, so you have to sustain it. And so if UCF can sustain it, they can beat Auburn and come into the next season and be good again, then they earn respect.